How you doing? You got a driver's license? Where's that? Where's your driver's license? Back up. You don't see? You don't see? You don't? You don't see the issue here? Hold on. You don't see the issue here. You're not parked across three lanes.
That's cool. That's cool. You good?
Yeah,
you good back
it's
in
cool.
Car.
2390. Can't get another squad here. Back up. Back up.
For what?
Are you obstructing me? I just told you to back up. I just told you to back up. Everything you do is on camera, okay?
You touch me first.
That's right. I told you to back up. Because you're going to try and get in the car. I'll do what I want, all right? I own this right here.
You don't own me, though.
So what's your name?
You say it on
I didn't say I own you. I said I own this.
But this is me. Don't touch me, though. You don't own me.
What's your name? What's your name?
It's on there. Sterling Brown.
I'm asking you.
I'm telling you. Sterling Brown.
These are simple questions, man.
No, I'm answering.
These are simple questions,
no
and you're
problem,
being
you
and you're being like
me.
And you're being all badass to me. All right, I asked
me,
you a question so I could verify this. Okay,
right.
You don't think I see these that are whatever?
I don't know.
Fake.
I mean,
so
I don't,
I'm asking you your name.
I use real IDs. I don't.
Okay, I don't know who you are. Okay, so that's why I asked.
Okay.
I asked for an ID. These are legitimate questions, right?
I ain't got no problem with it.
Okay. Well, you look at me like I got something growing out of my head.
No,
all right.
I'm just saying you touched me. That's the issue. That's
right. Because you got up in my face. Okay.
I got up in your face.
Right.
Really.
I asked you to back up and you did not do it. I asked you to back up and you did not do it. You back up about 3 inches. All right. Everything I'm doing is on camera, dude.
I don't care.
These are legitimate. These are legitimate requests. All right. So can you explain this to me?
I mean,
parked across two. You have an entirely empty parking lot, and you parked across two lanes of handicap parking. Going to the Walgreens.
In and out.
At what time?
In and out.
Oh, long enough time where I sat here for about a minute and came
out.
Out.
I was in and out. That's it. I did. I pulled up, parked right here. I was in and out. That's it.
We're gonna wait.
What?
I'm waiting for my partner.
I understand that, but
well, you had time to park across these lanes here, so
so
we're gonna wait a little longer.
What?
We're just gonna figure it out, man.
I know. All right. So what are we figuring out?
We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do. Whether you're gonna get tickets, whatever.
You can't do that by yourself.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I did. I'm trying to get on the horn to cancel all this. I just wanted one. I just wanted one.
All
right. All I wanted was one extra heavy but dull cast. Yeah. Well, this guy was trying to get his car to back up and he got right in my face and I found it stuck in there. So that's fine. I actually wanted his men to come in right in front of me. Yeah. Hey man, you got my grill after I tried to keep him in the car. So I was like, no big deal. So, yeah. All I wanted was one squad here. I just wanted to know. You guys are not very busy for him, right? Oh, yeah. Okay, thanks. I just to where? No. I was never at there. No, I just punched in this location when I came here with this guy. I just, no, it was not there. I just, FRNBC, it was so on my fucking computer and put it in it right here. I didn't call it in. I actually did it over the computer, so. All right. Have a nice night. See you next time. You don't need any pictures. Push up over here, please. Because you really don't need pictures, okay? You're going to get involved in something. And be involved. All
out of your pocket now.
Hey, but I got stuff in my hand.
I asked you to step back and you didn't do it. It's all on camera, sir, just like I explained to you. Just like I explained to you. Yep. Where's your normal license? Your regular license? I got you, sir. This is paper.
Here you go.
You guys right there? I don't know why you give me this. Here's this thing. I don't know why. Was that
something?
No, that's, it wasn't even. I rolled up. I was.
Yeah.
No, I didn't get a chance to look. Right. Oh yeah. No, I didn't even get a chance.
But you at the time didn't really have a reason.
Right. I just did initially. Like I said, I rolled up. I was going to take a piss. I see the car parked like that. He's gone. I said, is there a reason for this? The emergency? Whatnot? You know. That's what I'm thinking. Hey, maybe he's got a medical emergency or something. He needs to get in there. And I asked her, I said, where is he? I was inside of him just a minute. He comes out and starts getting in my face. And I said, hey, back up. You wouldn't do it. You know, same thing as before. And that's when I called for somebody else.
He had you on Mitchell.
I don't know why. I just went out with a traffic, fitness check right here. National Avenue. I'm going to go check my computer. I just typed in the address on a business check of being right here on National. And hit enter and jumped out to go take a piss. Man. If the guy hadn't been such a dick, it would have just been, hey, have a nice day, you know. But then I thought, okay, he's being an ass. He's trying to hide something. Did he have anything or no?
No.
Okay. No wants, no nothing? Or?
high five.
You got all night long, man. You got all night long. Sorry, I don't follow the bus. So I didn't recognize you.
That's
I didn't recognize your famous name.
No, it ain't famous. It's just
apparently it is.
That's just who it is.
Something else other than the bus? Why else are you famous
that
other than the bus? What else?
I don't that elevator.
Look you up where?
That elevator.
Where should I look you up?
That elevator.
Where else are you known at?
Well,
apparently you know all the answers, so I don't know anything
you
about
know
you. All I know is you park like this, so I wanted to talk to you about it. I don't
you
know.
You don't have to touch.
I asked you to move back, you didn't
you
do
didn't
it.
Have to touch. You admit
apparently
you
I did, because you're right in my grill.
Nah,
it's all on camera.
Time, you walked up on me.
I was standing by your car. You walked right
nah,
up
you
in
you
me.
You was not initially standing up on my
car. Yes, I was. I was parked right by your door.
You parked by my door?
Right here by your door. You know exactly, man. Don't make it all up.
You're going to stay there in front of everybody. So you
on camera, I don't have to say anything. This is true. It's still recorded. Everything
that's
I'm
right.
saying.
It could be recorded.
So where else do you know
look
that?
Me up.
Apparently,
look me up.
I don't know how to do that. So why don't you tell
hey,
me?
You're smart. You're
I don't
smart,
know. You've been to Mars? You've been
you
to Venus?
Job.
You've been to
yeah,
the moon?
Smart,
where?
Job.
Why are you in school? What? Where are you going at? Illinois?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll look them up. You want to look them up?
Do that.
I don't know where to look you up, though. Can you change my location to the Walgreens, 2600 Black, West National?
Thank you.
call the recruiter?
Okay.
I'm one man here. You do the tow, because I got to follow him to the hospital, so wherever he's going. Okay, thanks. You're in that rig there? D.O.D.D.?
Yep. Officials.
Oh, okay.
C-H-R-E-M.
Okay.
Yep.
What kind of place is here, you know?
Yeah.
I have fun moves there. I'll check on it.
Okay.
How do you like it?
Well, you have a lot.
Yeah? I took the D.O.D.D. 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah, you know what? I talked to you about that.
Is that?
I put that, we had some dude that was somewhere up on the sanctuary.
Oh, that's right, that's right. Yeah, she was
going.
Oh, well, great.
Yeah.
They go, man, you had the best interview yet.
Good.
So I was like, oh, so cool.